called a walkabout, and it's very simple. Left. So all it is you're going to be starting with your right leg, and it's an 8-count move, and each step you take is going to be 2 beats. So you're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4. And the same thing, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're turning back around by the time you're done. Next, you're going to do a half break with some turns falling.
And if he does,
and the count for that is starting on 180. Right. So you're going to start your half break, which looks like stomp, stomp, or as Andre does it, stomp, stomp. And you're going to be starting that on 8. So you're going to be doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, I have my.
Yep. Alright, so following that.
Can we do that all again?
Sure. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. And feel free to clap, snap on the kick. That's a kick ball change. Again, move on. Alright. Following that, we have a couple twists and turns, which are on hook counts. Separate parts. You don't want to turn all the way around in one go. You want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep.
Wait, okay. So there's no head
turn. No, you do one like this on 8.
8, 1, 2, 3, 4. All
right. We did the head turn on 8, and I was like, oh, did I miss something?
Alright, so after that, we have the first of many repetitive parts of the song, which is clap your hands. Yeah, that's super easy. It's 3 claps, not 4, as I just heard someone do. clap, clap, clap. Alright? And the counts of that are what? 5, 7, 8. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. All right. You guys want to try just that? Should be simple enough. 5, 6, Cool. You guys all got the next step right, which is crossing over with your right from behind your left. That's on one, right? 7, 8. And the count of this part also is for me, so I'm great.
So after that,
7, 8, 1, 2, 3. So that's a Suzy Q. In case you don't know a Suzy Q, it's cross your right in front of your left, point your knees towards each other, and then on the second beat you step out and open, point your knees away from each other. On the first beat, your weight should be on your right. On the second beat, your weight should be on your left. Yeah? All right. So again, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. And by 4, you should have jumped on your left. Yeah? Questions about that? Yes. Yeah. So from here, 7, 8, 1, 2, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's try that from the clap. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. Questions? Looks pretty good. Yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow down.
Yeah. So one big thing, before these three out legs, you step right. This is something you should do like in August thing before you start anything, step with the off foot. So like, we do clap, 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 like you can engage. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is that right?
Yeah.
So clap, clap your hands, clap, clap, clap.
8, 1. I have a say, you guys are watching me, I wasn't doing that.
It's like, you're still going on.
Alright. Thank you. Alright.
It's easy to miss because you don't. You don't have to like, eight.
Yeah, all right. So following 4, which is you stop on the left, what's next?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 7.
5, 6, and 7.
It's another half break with honey mustard.
Try that from the claps. Through the half break. Right. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Questions? Again?
Again.
From the top.
Let's do that again. Some people didn't get
it. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah. It's not. A lot of you are doing 2, 4, 5, 6 instead of 4, 5, 6, 7.
So,
a lot of you are doing this like 4, 5, 6 instead of 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 5, 5.
Yeah, so it should be two like separate moves. It should be stomp, stomp, and then kickball chain, not like leading into each other. I guess that was kind of the issue.
Let's do it again, just to think.
Yeah, you could like taco seasoning and ranch dressing in there.
So, the way I think of it is that, step back. I'm here missing that kick, and that's why it was so fun. So, step, kick, step back. See that? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, step, kick, step back. One time. 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, step, kick, step back.
If you are comfortable with it already, what's going to make that look better is making sure that your kicking leg is completely straight. Instead of just like the kick. Yeah. Alright, let's do that one more time from the clap and then we'll do it from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4,
Rephrase has a question on it.
I mean, like, I'm just generally like, I'm not.
All right, that's something we can't help.
Can't help.
It sounds like a personal problem. All right, should I move on?
Yeah, I'll keep going.
Alright, so the next part is, I actually have no idea what to call it. It looks like the syncopated version of the Ship Champ step. Yeah, so the regular Ship Champ step is the step to slide. What we're doing this this time is so, to be specific about the feet, is
one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, one, two,
Let's try that from the previous rock step. Okay? So starting from
Doing the Jive.
food, what do you do? Just start dabbing in the middle of the song.
Alright. So after the twisting shim sham step. We have these weird thingies, which you know the count for, I don't. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, five, six, seven, eight.
You get three more.
All right, what's after that?
Do the bump.
The like worst thing.
Best thing.
It's so weird, Mark.
Best thing.
Tyrell is tossing away. All right.
Wait, no. This is the best thing. Right, Kate? Good for like dating.
Okay.
Good for
what?
Good for dating.
Okay, sorry.
What is that?
It's the best thing.
Yeah, I was like, alright.
Okay, sorry. Trying to remember if that's like the actual lyrics. Just look it up. Anyway.
So after eight.
So, crack and kick on eight.
Five, six, seven, eight.
One.
Really? Two.
Alright, let's do that again.
So from the very first thing you do, it to 8, 1, so, right, okay, right. Got that?
It looks better if you like actually
it's almost like a jazz.
No.
8, 1, 2.
Got it?
What's that? 5, 8, 7, 8, 1, 2.
Very cool.
Definitely what's going to help you keep your balance as much as you're doing. 8, 1, and 2. After that?
Yeah, I don't remember what kind of starts on the
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. more. So after that, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then we start over. Or there's another one that like breaks up at the beginning, then there's a break in the music, then you start the whole game. Yeah? So let's do again from the Twisted Chim Chim and through the end. So after the last from the tippy top to that music, then with music. Alright. A little faster than I did.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, Bye.